Well, I was quite worried about the getting myself revved up enough for the scene where it ends with, you know, putting the gun on Garrison's head. But Jeremy annoys me so much. It just came naturally. It just was, I was right, and it felt very natural to want to shoot him. And he helped me with that, because he's a great scene partner in the sense that he really surprises you.
Really?
Doing something, I think he spat in my face at one point.
I think I did.
Which was brilliant.